My band had a wonderful time in Denmark. They don't remember much of it. And this next little song is the reason why. If you ever go to Denmark, you must have a drink or two. With bread and sill, it is the Danish way. And although Danish beer is famous, and very rightly so, there's a little drink that's guaranteed to take your breath away. Dunce, 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 gum, dunce, dunce, dunce. It can't be found in Italy, it can't be found in France. If you like a taste of Scandinavian romance, have a shot of Gammeldansk. Now the famous Danish Viking was a very hardy soul. He sailed in open boats across the sea. But it wasn't love or woolens that kept his toes from freezing, but a famous herbal Danish recipe. Dunce, 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 Gammeldansk, dunce, dunce. It can be found in Italy, it can be found in France. If you like a taste of Scandinavian romance, have a shot of Gammeldansk.
Dunce, oh, dunce, 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 dunce.
It cures anything that ails you, just put it to the test. You can rub it on sore muscles, it will put hair on your chest. It can cure the common cold, it can make the blind man see. It makes roses grow in winter, it can bring you to your knees. It can make the birdies sing, it can make the piggies squeal. And a little bit behind each ear will give you sex appeal.
Dunce, 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 gobble, dunce, dunce, dunce. It can't be found in Italy, it can't be found in France. If you like a taste of Scandinavian romance, have a shot of Gammeldansk.
Gobble, gobble, gobble,
dunce, 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 gobble, dunce, dunce, dunce. It can't be found in Italy, it can't be found in France. If you like a taste of Scandinavian romance, have a shot of Gammeldansk.